First of all, I would like to say thank you for this great conference. Maybe it's now one step in the right direction. But what I want to say is, if we are silent, we make ourselves guilty. Silence is the voice of complicity. And I would say, we were too long silent. We have to express very clearly that the European Union is not only a union for the economy to maximize the profits. No, the European Union should be a union of ethical values too. And if we do not reach this target, if we fail, if we do not change our relationship with the enemies, if the Commission and the Council do not change their views of animals as sentient beings, if they do not change their views of animal welfare and animal rights, then the Treaty of Lisbon is not worth the paper on which it is written. If there is no political will, we need more pressure from the streets, a permanent pressure, a loud pressure. And we need more pressure inside this house, in the parliament, in the direction to the Commission and to the Council. Otherwise, we fail. Thank you.
Thanks a lot, Stefan.